teach you how to compare two numbers. So today we will learn about greater than and smaller than. This is the symbol for greater than and this is the symbol for smaller than. That means this is the symbol for smaller number and this is the symbol for greater number. So how we will compare? Come, I have drawn here two set of balls. Let us count how many balls are there. Here there is 6, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 6 balls are here. And here is 1, 2, 3. 3 balls are here. So, which one is greater and which one is smaller? How can we find out? What we will do? We will cut 3 balls from here. 1, 2, 3. So how many balls are left out? 1, 2, 3. So here are 3 more balls than these balls. So 6 is greater. This is greater than the sign. Okay. Now come to another picture. Here are 2 cherries. 1, 2. And let us count how many cherries are there. 1, 2, 3, 4. Here are 4 cherries. So which one is greater? Let us cut 2 cherries. 1, 2. Then how many cherries are left out? 1, 2. So this number is greater. So we will put symbol like this. But student, I think you have lot of confusion. Where should you put which symbol, isn't it? So I have taught one trick for you. Which trick? Have you ever seen crocodile? Have you ever seen the mouth of the crocodile? The mouth of the crocodile is always like this. Crocodile always eat greater number. Crocodile always eat bigger animal. So here our symbol is the crocodile and the bigger animal is the bigger number. So whenever you find the number is greater, you will put the symbol like this. Means the mouth of the crocodile will always open to the bigger number. Look, the mouth is always open to the bigger number. That is, 6 is the bigger number. So the mouth of the crocodile is open to 6. Again look here. 4 is bigger number. 2 is smaller number. So which animal crocodile will eat? Crocodile will eat bigger animal. So the bigger animal means bigger number. So the mouth of the crocodile will open like this. Understood, children? Hope you understood. Children, now we will learn another sign, that is equal to sign. Okay, equal to means we have both the set of numbers equal. Look, I have drawn here 3 stars, 1, 2, 3, and here is also 3 stars, 1, 2, 3. So both the stars are equal in number. No one is greater and no one is smaller. So, I will put here this symbol. This is equal to sign. This sign is known as equal to sign. Okay. Now, I have written here some numbers. You have to put greater than, smaller than or equal to sign between these numbers. How will you put? You have to compare the numbers. Did you remember how I have taught you to compare? Just remember the mouth of the crocodile. And which number is greatest? Just open the mouth of the crocodile to that number. Okay? Hope you understand the comparison of the numbers.